Theo Walcott has rarely been the most adored player at Arsenal, especially over the last two seasons. Inconsistent form and a distinct lack of goals have meant that the once promising young star has become somewhat of a forgotten man at the Emirates. On Thursday evening, Walcott was given his chance to impress during Arsenal's Europa League tie against Red Star Belgrade. However, the Englishman, who is valued at £18 million by Transfermarkt, was supremely disappointing. The 28-year-old spurned a good few number of chances and frankly, didn't stand out in an Arsenal team full of teenagers and reserve players. What the future holds for Walcott will likely depend on his performances in the Europa League and the rare opportunities that he makes the most of in the Premier League. However, if he continues with his current form, it is likely that the former Southampton man will not be around the Emirates for much longer. Following his poor performances, Arsenal fans took to Twitter and had some harsh words for Walcott. "Walcott is easily one of our worst signings ever. How he's managed to remain at Arsenal this long is inexplicable. https://t.cox2q4nrf3, edit Saluat Wheezy November 2nd, 2017 Walcott is an abomination of a footballer, Nietzsche Sharp at Nietzsche Sharp November 2nd, 2017 Remember kids, if Theo Walcott can be a professional footballer then you can do anything you want in life. Seriously anything get possible, Will Shiri Halak at The Gunner Nation November 2nd, 2017 Theo Walcott is by far the worst passer and crosser in Arsenal history. Top 3 worst finisher. Conversion rate of 1 in 8 chances. AFC, Tom Lecco at Tomislav Lecco November 2nd, 2017 Theo Walcott, please love my club. Eric at Shems _94 November 2nd, 2017 Walcott is the worst footballer in the world. Undisputed. At Mixitesk November 2nd, 2017.